Hi, my name is Anushka Joyce. I'm an artist and painter based in Tramore. I've been painting, well, I studied first actually art in Waterford and then I went on to Crawford. But I took a step aside away from it actually for a good couple of years. And then in the past 2-3 years, I've got back into it and really loving it. It was actually through a friend and my husband were encouraging me to take part in the Imagine Arts Festival a few years ago, and that was really my link back into it. So it just kind of grew from there. And then through the pandemic, just spending so much time in nature really inspired me. I really felt the need to paint. So I just let it happen as it was supposed to, and just enjoying it so much since then. I had done printmaking in college or in school, and I had really enjoyed that. So that was where I started, and then I went on to explore painting using acrylic, watercolor, pastel as well. So my work is very much centered in nature, in landscapes, in kind of capturing the energy of nature, because there is energy in nature, and it's just so beautiful that I try and capture that. And whether it's, you know, bringing the colors right up to make it really vibrant, or catching the movement, anything that I feel kind of struck by its beauty or in awe of its beauty, that's what I try and capture in my paintings. I suppose there's so many painters, or even just Instagram is great for, and Pinterest for looking at stuff. My dad would have been a huge influence on me, even, you know, back when we were kids, just sitting down a Sunday evening watching David Attenborough and just being in awe of the beauty. That's, I suppose, where the love of nature came. And then just growing up with my dad was, well, in our house, and it was just always a creative house, and Dad was always drawing and painting, so we all were well able to express ourselves with a paintbrush or pencil, so it was really great. So through when I first took part in the Imagine, I suppose my name got out there, and I was asked to design the walking map for Mount Congreve. So that was just amazing to spend so many hours walking through the gardens and mapping out the walking trails. So I really enjoyed that. And it was a great confidence boost to know that I could produce something like that and produce something commercially, and see it from, you know, the beginning to sketches right through to see it in the brochure. So I was just thrilled that I was given the opportunity to do that. More recently, I've just finished a kids map, a trail map for the Viking Triangle. So that again was great, because it was something that, producing something for children, wasn't something that I had done before. So it was great to kind of just stretch out the boundaries of what I can do. And it was loads of fun as well. Really enjoyed that. I do enjoy doing stuff commercially, but they enjoy creating my own work and then doing commissions as well, whether private commissions or commercial. As I said, I just want to keep exploring, keep painting, and keep pushing myself and see where it goes, and see kind of more of an organic kind of process. I don't want to limit myself to thinking I'll just go one way. So, you know, I'll continue to paint prints, just whatever I feel inspired by, and whatever medium I feel works for that inspiration. That's the way I want to go. So because nature has such an influence for me, it's just so good for my well-being, I suppose, and for everyone's. So I would really have gotten into kind of mindfulness practices, meditation. So I think that just kind of feeds my creativity as well. So it's just been a great accumulation of kind of moving to where I want to be. And I love that it's gone back to what I wanted to do when I was a child, which COVID has given me that opportunity to really soul search and see what I wanted, so I can bring it into all areas of my life.